What's good, fam? Let's get back to the real. Next call, you're on. Who's this?
Exit.
What's good? I never heard a name like that. Pretty unique. What does it mean?
It means that things are about to be over. And it's time for me to leave.
Leave? Where are you going?
Where am I going? Away from here?
I feel you. Gonna need a break too. Vacation would be real nice.
That's not what I mean.
Oh, okay. Are you trying to escape a situation?
Aren't we all?
Guru's listening. Talk to me. What's real?
What's real? Where were you earlier?
Yeah, I've been right here. Listen.
Yeah. Maybe you have. Anyway, it doesn't matter though. It won't make a difference now, anyway.
What do you mean it won't make a difference now?
It's my issue. Nobody else really cares about my issues.
Hey, sometimes it feels like that. But you'd be surprised to find out that others care when you don't even know it. Hey, I just started listening to you and I care about what's going on with you.
Nobody really understands for real. People be thinking like they do, but they can't change my situation. And they want to act like it's going to be okay, or that I'm going to be okay, and it's never going to be okay. That's why I went ahead and fixed it. And now, nobody has to worry about it.
What do you mean, fix it? What do you mean, fix it, Exit?
What do people usually do when they have a problem? They handle it, right? Right, Guru?
Yeah, that's right. When there's a problem, we solve it.
That's what I did then. I fixed it. You know, strapped up and jumping. No parachute. You know what, Guru? It feels so free. Free life. I never want to leave. At least not on this earth.
How did you fix the problem, Exit? What did you do?
I was responsible. Just like y'all tell us to be. I took responsibility. You proud of me, Guru?
Hey, I want to be proud of you, Exit. I want to be extremely proud of you. Can you tell me what you did for me to be proud of
you? You're worried, aren't you? Don't worry, Guru. I'm all right. There will be no need to worry about me anymore.
Anymore? Hey, we don't talk like that, Exit. You called in to talk, right? So let's talk.
What do you want to talk about, Guru? You don't even know me.
We'll have to know you to talk to you, Exit. Aren't we all strangers at some point? I mean, I'd like to get to know you. We may have a lot in common. You'd be surprised how many of us have been right where you are right now. Different situations and circumstances, but overwhelming pain.
Pain? Who said I'm in pain?
Come on, Exit. I can hear you. I'm listening.
It hurts! And
nobody can stop the pain.
The pain! It won't go away! And nobody gets it! Who wants to live in pain?
Hey. Would you believe me if I told you that the pain will go away?
How? What would it? My mother's going to die and nobody can do nothing.
I know it feels like you have nobody, and that you have nowhere to go. Someone's gonna be there for you.
Why would anybody be there for me?
Because love still exists, even when you can't see or feel it. Because people still look out for each other. You know, especially when it gets hard like what you're going through. I'm not saying it's gonna be easy and that it's not gonna hurt, but you won't be alone.
It's too late anyway, but thanks for the work. You know, if I don't talk to you again, know that I know that you were shining.
Wait. We're not finished talking. There's some more things I want to know about you. Like, what's your real name?
I'm out, girl. Why are you trying to keep me on the phone?
Hey, we haven't finished talking yet. You haven't spoken your truth, and I still don't know your name.
My name, huh? My real name is Miracle.
Okay, wow. Now we're getting somewhere. Who named you that?
My mom. She really wanted to have a baby, but the doctors told her she couldn't because of something that happened to her when she was young. But then I came along, and I was her miracle.
That's nice. What's your mom's name? Can you tell me about her?
My mom's name is Rebecca. Rebecca Carter. But everyone calls her Smiley. My mom's got the prettiest smile I've ever seen. When I used to get upset with her, I wouldn't stay that way for long. She would smile at me and it was over. Even now that she's sick, her body's faded, but her smile. She still got the prettiest smile I've ever seen.
Hey, that's nice, America. Can I call you that?
Yeah, I guess so.
You know, I bet you look just like your mom. Probably got a smile on.
We used to look a lot alike before she got sick.
Hey, can we talk about your mom? Do you mind talking about her?
I love talking about my mom. I love her. I just don't want to live without her. My mom has been really sick now for the past month, and she's not gonna get better. Not like she used to. Before, she would get sick, then better. But now she's just sick. My mom has AIDS, and it's just killing her. My mom has to die because she trusted someone. Because she loves someone more than herself. That's not fair. And I don't want to live in a world that's not fair, girl. I can't live without my mom. So, I took her medicine. If she's sick and dying, then so am I.
Hey, you know, your mother doesn't want that for you, Miracle. She didn't fight to have you in her womb, to have you abandoned this life. You were meant to make it.
I can't.
Hey, look, we don't talk like that, Miracle. You hear me? Are you still with me?
Yeah.
Hey, look, you didn't want to hurt yourself. You just wanted to be heard. And I did. I heard you. I know you're scared. I heard you. I know you're angry. I heard you, Miracle. I need for you to hang on. Hey, you reached out to me, Miracle, and I'm here. And it'll continue to happen. We'll be here. You just hold on. Help is on the way.
No,
Miracle. I need for you to listen to the sound of my voice. Come on, baby girl, hold on and listen to the sound of my voice. A miracle. Can we please have a brief moment of silence?